What's up, guys? Nick here with a brand new episode of Mystic Quest! Did you like the new intro? I hope so. It's just something basic I made. I figured, you know, why not? But, I might change it later down the line. I actually didn't save the file to it, so I'd have to make it again from scratch, which was done by my part, but when I make an intro and outro, I stick to it. So, let's battle a few of these guys. What? Alright. Use some basic attacks. But, yeah, I hope y'all liked the new intro and outro. Outro was just... I asked a friend, you know, how what would you think about that? And it was awesome, Jen. I asked her, what do you think? Should it be like this? Should it have the, like, TV going out? And then, thanks for watching. She's like, yeah, I like it. It's basic. It's, you know, it's a basic thing I wanted to do, and I'm like, you know what, I want to do it. So, and while I was talking to Bud last night, I'm like, you know what, I want to try and figure out how to do the text scrolling stuff. It's actually a little bit different than, hey, level up! Oh yeah, now I'm better than her, kinda. Does it even show my attack power? Yeah. Her attack power is higher than mine, but I have a higher defense than she does. So with the claw, my claw attack is stronger? Oh wow. Dude, the boss is like right there, unless that's not a boss. I think it is. Alright, you know what? I want to battle all these guys off screen, and I'll be right back. Alright, I beat them all. Anyway, what else is it? What was I saying? Oh yeah. I just made the intro, basically just, you know, made a background Photoshop, took less than 5 minutes. Alright, what are you? I was waiting for you little beasts. Oh. Bye. So he's not... He is the boss. He's just, like, fucking with us, I guess. Anyway, what was I saying? Oh, yeah. I made it... Huh. Oh, is this the beard? I made it basic just for the simple fact that, you know, I have to learn how to make them. I made one at one time that was like a bunch of video clips put together with a song. Bud suggested the song for it. I actually like it. It's very nice. Oh, yeah. Let's go to the staircase over there. But, if you have any suggestions on, you know, how I can make it better, hell, Bud, if you have a suggestion, just let me know. You know, I just wanted something basic. Nothing, like, got off the hard need was needed there. See how much damage I do. Oh no, her defense is down. Oh, it doesn't say. I'm just using this just because. See, it's not telling me how much damage I'm doing. It's like a gauntlet of attacks here. And like I said, well, 619. Okay. So, not much different than hers. I think I'm doing like 50 more damage than my regular attacks. So, I've narrowed down the games I'm wanting to do after this one to two. Two games. The one that is chosen, I will do, and the one that's not chosen, I'll do once I beat Mother 3 or the other. Like, one of the games is, like, I could beat within, I don't know how many episodes, 10, maybe 15 episodes, maybe less, I don't know how long it is. The other, oof, that will take me a while. Also, you fall down there and you're at the beginning, right? Is that a person? Huh. Let's check that theory. Or not. Can't go anywhere. Whoa! The hell is that thing? Hey, I want to battle you. Let's see what you are. That's not a person. What the fuck is that? Strongest confusion. Well, they're not too powerful. Don't do too much damage. Okay. But yeah, I've narrowed it down to two that I want, like, immediately want to do. Other games that I've named and past episodes. I'll do those later. So, I will, once this game is done, I'll do an announcement video stating what two games have been chosen. So that way, there's not like five or six things to have to discuss. Wow, she's even good when she's attacking from the back. I keep pressing that one, I don't know what's wrong with me. Let's see, that one does this. Let's go ahead and save. We're still at 12 hours? I did not realize this game was that long. I know I'm not far away from beating the game, though. Just for the simple fact that I know what's after this. I know the final boss is after this, because four crystals. I'm at the fourth, going to the fourth one right now. So it's like, not much left. Because I know someone said you could beat the game in like... Someone said 12 hours. I'm at the 12 hour mark. Just because I use the speed button when I go in random battles. So they're done fast. Whoa-kay. If any of you have ever played Dragon's Dogma... Is he dead now? Yep. If any of you have ever played Dragon's Dogma, there's actually a chimera in that game. Where you have to defeat a lion head, a goat head, and a snake tail. The goat head is on his back. The lion has is the entire body. Now, you can... He's simple if you have a magic user, which, with my team, yes. My magic user is always Bud, or me. I've had a character where he used a magic arrows... Which is a great class, by the way. I think it's called a spell... Not spell weaver. What is it? Magic archer. Something like that. Magicka archer. I think that's literally what it is. It's a mixture of mage and a... what you call it? Ranger? No, ranger's the advanced class. Rogue. I think it is rogue. You know, that basic. I'm strong against everything! God, woman. Strong against confusion attacks. Well, sorry. You still got hit. I'm drinking tea, by the way. But, yeah, what was I saying? Something dark side. I'm probably one of the few Star Wars fans... that has not seen the trailer. I'm distancing myself from seeing anything because I want to have an open mind about the game. Movie. Because I don't want to look at them like, this is stupid. Because I've already seen the stormtroopers. They look like they have smiles. It's like, hey, we're walking around killing people. My question is, why are there stormtroopers? Maybe the Sith are back, of course. The Force Awakens made me think, well, the Sith is back, they're gonna fight him. Well, there's a dude with, like, a Claymore lightsaber. How do you even incorporate that? See, I'm already having too many questions. That's what I get for not watching any of the trailers. I saw one. That's the one with, Han Solo and Chewie. That's the only one I've watched. I didn't watch the original trailer. I've watched that one. Just because Han Solo is probably my favorite character. I mean, out of all the basic human characters, meaning no one with the Force or no one that's some kind of supernatural kind of deal, Han Solo is my favorite. Oh, shit. I hit the wrong one. Han Solo is by far my favorite. Just because of his attitude against everything. That dude looks like a... Ugh, God. Battle! Ooh, hello. How many of these do I have? I'll go ahead and use one. Does it separate out the damage or do same amount of damage to everyone? That's not an earth attack. That's fire. What? Why does everyone cause blind in this thing? No. Stop. Critical hit! $12.99. Yeah, they don't have a lot of HP, apparently. What? So what was the point of coming up here? I guess the game is just being a deck. No, I need to use some of these heal potions. I have all these heal potions I don't even use. 99, I'm surprised. Okay. I guess I'm going to this way. It's higher than me. Oh my, look at this. Alright, I want to battle these guys off screen. I'll be back. Alright, I'm back. Defeated all those peeps. So I got explosives. I thought I was supposed to go that way. Apparently, I don't know where to go. I know, it's a little early for me to get lost, isn't it? 11 minutes? I'm lost all the time in these Final Fantasy games. Except that they, like, tell you to go a certain way. So I'm going back up this area just in case there's something I missed. I don't know. Really? Really? Oh my god. Not a really clear path. What's in here? More of these, Sphinx looking things. Even though you don't look like a Sphinx. You look like a person with wings. On the overworld, at least. Oh, come on, dude still doesn't do that much damage. I wonder if I missed any items, or any abilities or anything. I'm not too sure. Please don't tell me it just... Okay. I've played this game long enough, I should know this. I don't. I want to try at least beat this area in this level, in this episode. Just to say I've beaten this area. Let's see, 33. I do have it, okay. I'm missing, like, one ability. It's probably in this place. I hope it's here. I don't even know what it is. Ah, crap. I want her axe. I wish we could have it. Hell, we probably will. Who knows? Fireball! And only use basic attacks, because I don't see the point of using all my magic. Plus, the enemies aren't that difficult. Other Final Fantasy games, I'll probably use magic a lot. Hell, if I did a Let's Play Final Fantasy 3, I'd do it that way. DS. Which I do. I have, like, two people that use nothing but magic. And the other two are basically attackers. Okay. One uses healing magic, the other uses black magic, meaning, damaging magic. And I always name the Final Fantasy characters after, my friends. Except for, like, games where the characters are, like, really iconic. Hell. Really? Jackass? Asshole? Whatever. Let me do this battle, or I'll be back. That took 3 tries. I don't know why. Why do you take so many tries? I don't know why I did that. Oh, well. That's a new enemy. Let's go ahead and fight him. He's a duck. No, stop! That's kind of terrifying to look at it that way. He's putting his hands up to tell us to stop hitting him, and then we hit him anyway. Alright. I'm gonna battle people off screen, be back again. Alright. Killed everybody in this area, and I got a level up. What's this? Oh my. There's even more people. Oh, there's stuff over there. Do it again. I'll be back. Alright, I battled everybody I could off screen. Let's see what this is. Flare! I'm guessing the final move I need. Or spell, whatever. And I flipped that switch over there. I don't know what it did. Oh my god. Be back in a second again. Alright, I found another set of stairs. Let's go through here. There's probably more battles. Oh my god. There's another chest thing. Go ahead and heal up. All these battles are really tedious, so let me go and battle everyone on this screen. I'll be back. And once again, I'm back. Let's see what's in the chest. Excalibur! Oh, really? I got a final sword. Nice. Oh, so I'll probably get her axe, don't I? This is a heck of a lot more. Let me see what it looks like. Oh, look, it's so different. Looks no different. Alrighty. Let's go talk to Big and Bad over here. He's probably going to go up again, isn't he? Going to use some items. Let's go ahead and... I don't matter if we save. So, wahaha, you can't catch me. You bitch! I knew that was going to happen. What does that even do? Ah, damn. Let's go ahead and show off a fight. I don't care. Nice. I do more damage than her. Nice. I love that. Now I'm doing more damage than someone who's a companion. Oh yeah, I leveled up again. Let's go back in. Don't know where to go now. I guess we keep going up. The mage has been pissing me off. Or sorcerer.
Sorry.
Every time I hit him, he heals. Really, asshole? You're a dick. I am paralyzed. Oh! You dickhead of a lion. Paralyze me, poison me, and I'm dead. That is dumb. I'm strong against poison. Ha ha, you stupid lion. I figured why not show a couple battles. I mean, I've been doing these battles for a little bit now. Heal potion. I'm glad I'm doing more damage than her. It's pissing me off that I'm weaker than them, but I'm a higher level than they are. Ah, shit. And that's ridiculous. Poison touch counter? What is this, Pokemon? Yeah. Oh, yeah. She's dead, isn't she? Yep. Doesn't bother me. Really, asshole. And yes, he fully heals. So if he tries to heal himself, he fully heals. What? Not very effective with Blizzard. Critical damage. And yes, I do realize I keep pressing the wrong button. fully healed. Go ahead and save. And no, it's probably been another hour for me. No. But, yeah. I'm gonna attack him, you attack him. The poison stuff doesn't hurt me. Ha ha! Bitch! That's a much better strategy. Have my character attack him. Oh, jeez. Are you kidding me? It's a dead end. I guess I was supposed to go up here. Makes sense. Hit the button and go, I guess. Alright. Let me do some battling, I'll be back. Alright, let's see what happens when I press this button when I stand there. Nothing. Okay. How do I get up there anyway? That was a different one. Yeah, I'm in a different area, by the way. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Ba-na-na-na. Oh, I do know how to get there. Duh. I was just there a second ago. Which I'm guessing this is like the final tippy-top level area thing. Yes, I know my white magic is almost gone. Yes, I do have to battle him, but let's go ahead. Them. Please kill it. Really, asshole? You're a dick! Don't blind me, dude. Haha, you can't. I have Excalibur! You shall not defeat me! Oh, you might. Nah. At least I'm showing off new battles. A lot of these battles I didn't show off just for the simple fact that I didn't want to, but I didn't feel like that. Yeah, she has plenty of white magic. Shit! Did I press cure? Yeah. Oh well. Hey, dude. Ah, damn. What is the point of this? I'm on the second floor? You're too slow! Shut up, Sonic! I don't care for those. Keep going. Really? Fuck you too. Not even gonna battle them, I don't care. I feel like I've been here before. What the hell, man? I don't know what to do. Close all those doors, I guess? I don't know. B button, Nick. B button. I hate when I get lost. Da da da, ba da da na na. Clearly, I've been through here already. My Gmail keeps flashing at me. Oh God. Sixth floor. Where are you? It's not up here. I can jump across those chasms. All right, I'm gonna battle these people. I'll be back again. All right, I'm back. And. Clearly. I jumped across the chasms, and I figured out what the seeds thing do. They bring back my magic. Helpful, right? Oh, nice. Another chest. What is that? Is it something? No, can't go there. How do I get up there? I'll figure out in a second. Probably another piece of armor. Probably have to fall. How do you get up there? Okay. It is higher. So you probably have to fall from how do you fall from somewhere? You're at the top. Can't jump across that. There's no platform. I like how this tower is, like, massive, but it's, like, 7 floors. I didn't come up here. Where are the enemies? There they are. Maybe I have to defeat him. I've gone through here, too. Okay. What is it that they have to do? I'll battle some people off screen. I'll be back again. Hey, look, I found him again. Guess what he's probably going to say. Playtime is over. Oh, nice. And you can forget about Captain Mac. Alright. Battle! Oh, apparently I leveled up. Okay, let's use flare, see what happens. Oh! Damn! Pile driver. What are you, a wrestler? You're a bird type. Let's see if thunder does anything. Nope, not as much as flare. Flare to 2,000. God. Do it again. You were gonna heal us. Do it again! Hurt the bird, bitch. You ain't gonna kill us. That does a shit ton. Ow. I'm gonna do it until I run out. I'm doing 2,000 points of damage? Why not? Bark, bark! Psy shield? Oops. Wish your attack would have came first. Oh no. Okay. Get up. Really? Nope. So when it says Psy Shield, do not attack, whenever Psy Shield goes down, go ahead and use it. His sprite hasn't changed, so he probably takes quite a bit of damage. Okay, is he a Pokemon? He's using Sky Attack. Oh yeah! Now he looks like he's taking damage. Shit. Bud boy. I still don't know what that does. I raise you from the dead. Ah, hell. He looks so worn out. Here's the issue. I'm gonna have to heal use her to heal us and my dude to attack. I gotta keep going until Scythe Shield goes down. She can survive an attack. Please don't kill her. Shit. Freya! Nice. And I gotta make sure she doesn't, you know, stay gone. Oh my god! Thanks, dickhead. Heal us both again. So these are the final stages. So he's about to die. Aww. Can't use it. I used it all up. Ow! No. I'm glad her healing goes before me. Doesn't matter to me, dude. I'm not using any magic against you. Ow. All out of salt! Wait, what? Oh, nice! That's where the chest is, okay. No, 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 no. Huh. Ba-na-na-na, na, na, oh my god. Sweet. What's this? Sky coin. Alright, so we got the crystal. Now we gotta get out of here. One of these doors leads to where we need to go. Well, that was a nice battle. It wasn't too difficult. Just kept healing over and over and all that jazz. This isn't it. Alright. I'll meet y'all at the exit. How about that? See ya. We have to go find that old man again. I don't know where he is. But we got the final coin. Yay. I guess. Get out of the way! Why can't I remember which house this old man is in? I think it's this one. Blah, blah. Maybe it's this one. Yep. Hey, dude. Can I talk to you? Hey! Who are you? Reuben! A stairway to the top of the Focus Tower. Stairway? I got it. If we refill the dry lake, we can save Captain Mac. How? Go to Spencer's Tunnel. Set a bomb there, and the water from the upper lake will spill into a dry lake. There is, huh? Oh, shit. For some reason, it's stopped. Huh. If you power the Rainbow Road machine with the Thunder Rock, you will reach Spencer's place. Would you take care of Norma? Reuben and I will focus on the... We'll know the focus... Reuben and I know the focus tower well. Okay. Ha-ha! Higher level than you, bitch! So, now we got to do Ah, shit. So we have to go back to what's-his-name's place.
Great.
There's that ship up there. I guess we go all the way back to the focus tower. Okay. I don't remember how to navigate through this place, so I'm probably kind of screwed. That was nice. There's a chest over there, though. I don't think I've been in the Doom Castle. Castle of Doom! Damned. What's this? I'll take it. We'll see what I can find. Oh, not again. Whoops. Fast forward, oh my god. Honestly, don't care. Oh no, I accidentally pressed the button. That pushes the game faster. Dude can't run. He's walking. Why wasn't this character in Final Fantasy Dissidia? Oh, I'm out. Okay. I think I'm too far back. Yes, I'm way too far back. You know what? I will catch y'all once I get there, so I'll be back in a sec. And I'm back! It didn't take long. Like, not even 2 minutes. So I have to go to what's-his-name's cave or something. I think it's down there. Or is it here? Looking for Spence's place. Spence's place! Whoops. Where am I? Okay. How'd I end up here? Oh, we have to go to Fireburg afterward. I guess. Get out of the way! Banana, na, na, na. I don't know why I say banana sometimes. God, I've been playing this game for an hour and only been recording 38 minutes. Is this it? Nope. I know Spencer's place is here. I hope it's here. I just don't remember. That's what happens when I don't play a game but once a week. I kind of forget where everything is. Get out of the way. Thank you. That was it up there, wasn't it? Nope, here it is. A Spence's place! Doom Castle might be the last area, and we just got a little glimpse of it. I want that girl's axe. It looks like that's the one we get. Put that in front. I got every other fully powered weapon. Why not get her axe? I don't know. Oh. Where am I supposed to be going? Do not tell me I'm not supposed to go here. It said go to Spencer's place. Oh, Lord. Why is this even here? Well, that's supposed to go to Fireburg first. I don't know. Give me a second to find out. Yes, I was supposed to go to Fireberg first. But here's the good thing. I looked at that walkthrough. I'm almost done. I'm excited for that. So I can get this game over with, start a new one. But who knows how long that's going to be. I fell down there, didn't I? So let's find that house I just teleported everything into. Because let's go see Otto, and then we'll do this, and we'll do that. Because for some reason, I can't pay attention half the time. It's not here. I don't know what it is with me and not paying attention what I'm doing. Banana. Woman, if you don't get out of the way. Go that way. Go this way. Thank you. What's up? Now I have to go find Ruben's place. Yes, I'm doing all this at once to get it set up for the... possibly the last episode. I hope it's the last episode. Last couple episodes, who knows. Bum, bum, bup, bup. What did that say? What's up, bitch? Aaron, you ever heard of Thelma? Oh, of course, wait a second. Take it. Alright, thank you. Banana. Hell, I may just record the final episode today. Nah, I doubt that. Have like 5 or 6 episodes of something coming up. I could have very well recorded Soul Silver today. I'm just not for the simple fact that, you know, I'm going to be uploading a lot of videos today. At least 3. Y'all find out what the third one is. The second one is a Super Ninja Boy. Which, I hope y'all enjoy that game. Or I hope anyone's even watching it. No, it's not on my channel, it's on the CoPlay channel. I put a link in my descriptions for every time. I mean, I have 2 hours before I need to go anywhere. I could go ahead and record the last episode today. Why not? Everyone's seeing my Superman shirt. Okay, did I miss something here? Hell, I'll do it on screen. I don't care. What? Really? I skipped the... damn it. I don't care. Doing this on screen. It's tedious. I went to the wrong spot first. I have to go to Otto's place, which is in at the focus. You have to go to the focus tower. What? I have to go to Windia again. God. Sorry if y'all see this on screen. I frankly don't care. Honestly, don't care. I just have to go to Windia. I like how I can get the Firebird from here. It's just the fact that this is taking forever. Like, hey, go here, go here, go here. It's not telling you where to go. Said I need to go through an orange door. God. Really? He's gonna be on a dick. Orange door. What orange door? It's there? I don't know. Focus tower. This where Wendy is? No. Yes, I'm doing this on screen. I'm fast forwarding on screen. Cause look how long this shit takes. Haven't you done those battles yet? Said go through an orange door at the focus tower. I mean, I was just at Windia. Stop doing that. See how unresponsive this is? You know what? That was not very helpful. Like, oh, you're supposed to get them this way. No, you're not. It said go through the orange door and go to Windia. That's what it said. Ah, hell. If y'all think this is funny... There we go. I think this is it. Thank God. He's Otter, right? Yep. I was already there! It's like, I was already at Spencer's place. Oh, nice. That's pretty neat. I know this is a longer episode. I don't care. What's up? But the ship's full of monsters. Let us go first. Give this captain's cat to Dad when you find him. What's the end of the pirate hat for? Alright. How do we get over there anyway? It's a new area. Do we have to walk in the water? That'd be funny. Oh, we have to hit that chest, or crest thing, don't we? Yeah, good luck getting there, Nick. Cause you can't jump out of water! Seriously, he's jumping over the water and he can't get up there. This is not Spencer's place. I know how to get over there. This might be an hour-long episode leading to an hour-long episode leading to another hour-long episode. Who knows? What's this do? Nothing. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Thank you. Okay. Ooh, I want this. Mobius Crest. Really? You're just gonna teleport me here? Okay, Spencer's place. When? Go talk to her. Okay. Apparently, there's a Mobius crest somewhere in Windia. And there's monsters all over a ship. It shouldn't be a big ass ship, but it probably will be. I don't know where the Mobius crest thing is. Why can't, See, they expect you to explore every single inch of every single spot. Those gears aren't moving. That was a missed opportunity to call him Sid. I think I've said that before. They could have called him Sid. No, Otto. I know it's downstairs in like a random person's house. If it looks like I'm a little ticked off, I am. It's somewhere. It might be at the... Let's see what's down here. There it is. Where am I? Really? Not the place I need to be. Yeah, if y'all object to me using the speed button on screen to walk around, I'm walking around, I'm not battling. Those battling be different. I don't like doing that. Get away, old woman. Is it behind this house? I don't know. Makes sense, wouldn't it? Yes, I'm looking at my phone to figure this out. It's ridiculous. No, I'm nowhere close to being done, by the way. Windia, go downstairs, Northwest Castle, to Morby Strip, and you'll be transported to the ship dock. Northwest. Or east. So this house here. It's like... Take some stuff. Alright. Gonna end the episode here. I will catch you on the next episode where we go on to the ship and maybe do more. So, thank you for watching. See you later.